I mean, at the beginning, it was a little rusty. I was thinking too much, but at the end, I think I went well. I did pretty good moves, pretty good, had pretty good reps. I think coaches liked it. I think the players liked it as well. They supported me, gave me a little bit of tips, you know, and it was fun. I liked it. During the interviews, I mean, I said I needed to work on my hands and doing more power moves than, you know, finesse moves. And obviously, they wanted to watch, they wanted to see that, so I had to show them that I could do power moves and finesse moves at the end, for sure. But I think I proved myself that I could do it, and I could do well in the pass, in passing game, and especially in the run, for sure. Yeah, I'm looking forward to draft day, for sure. It's going to be really exciting with my family, my friends. I think I can grade myself, give myself a B. Yeah, a B. I think I did well, a B. I like B, for sure. Like, the experience was fun. I think it's a great opportunity for guys, for me, like me, and the other guys, you know, to show their talent. I think it's fun for the guys going to come next year. And no, it was nice. I liked it.